this is José Manuel Díaz from sporahome.com in Valencia, and today I'm going to show you an apartment in Cabañal neighborhood in Justo Vilar Street, an apartment located in the center of the Cabañal neighborhood, just 15 minutes walking to the beach, 15 minutes walking to the campus de Estarongers of the University of Valencia and Politécnica University, and very well connected with the rest of the city by bus, by metro and by tramway. And all around the building you have all the services for your life. You have supermarkets, food stores, and also you have the Cabañal market where you can find great food and vegetables and meat, whatever you want you can find it. So the apartment is a second floor without an elevator, has 4 bedrooms, 1 bathroom, and I'm gonna show you. And here we have the entrance hall with the main door. Behind me we have a mirror, bedroom 1. Over there you have the corridor with bedroom 2, bathroom, living kitchen, and 2 more bedrooms. And we're gonna start in the bedroom 1. In this bedroom we got a double bed, a sofa, a table, chest of drawers, a wardrobe, and a window with exterior views. Okay. The door has an independent key for the access. We got there the Wi-Fi, and this is the bedroom number 2. This bedroom has a double bed, a chest of drawers, a lamp, a table, a chair, another lamp, a window with interior views, a small table with another lamp, a picture there, and a wardrobe. Okay. Now we go again in the corridor, and the next door is the bathroom. This is the shared bathroom for the 4 bedrooms. And here we got a shower, toilet, sink, storage there, a mirror, and the electrical water heating system. And corridor ahead, we arrive to the living and kitchen area. In this side, we got a table and 2 chairs. And in this side, we got the electrical stove, oven, smoke extractor. You got here a cupboard with glasses and mugs, cutlery, a sink. There you got pots, pans, toaster, a kettle. There you have more space. There are plates, the microwaves. Here you have more storage. And there is the fridge, freezer, and washing machine. And now we go to the bedroom number 3. This bedroom has a double bed, a table, a chair, a bedside table, a lamp. You got here this door to go outside, a balcony, where you got a table, 2 chairs, and a lot of sun. Okay, and now the last room, the bedroom number 4. This is the bigger one. And this bedroom has here a wardrobe, a chest of drawers, a sofa, a table, 2 chairs, a lamp, a window with exterior views, double bed, bedside table, and another lamp. And that's all. I hope you enjoyed. It was José Manuel Díaz from SportAhome.com in Valencia. Adios.